She's Foxhunters, and today we're going to be making another me. Yesterday I posted a AD me, but today we're going to be doing a lot of stuff. We're going to be doing the horse guy me, and if you guys don't know how to do that, I'm going to show you guys right now, and I'm going to show you guys all my me's, and that guy just fell. I don't know if you guys saw, but like, rewind the video, and Cody just fell. Okay. So, the video before, I showed you guys how to make an alien me, and today we're going to, I'm gonna show you guys how to make a horse guy. It's actually really cool. He actually looks like a horse. Yeet! Yeah, so let's, let me. Alright. So you can either put female or male. I prefer male. And some scratch. And you're gonna want this one. This head, whatever you wanna call it. And then you're gonna go over here. You're gonna choose that. Then you're gonna go to the hair. I think it's this one. Yeah, it's this one, right? So it's this one, right? And so, oh yeah, the skin tone. You gotta change the skin tone like that. This actually is a pretty easy to make. Okay, so then you're gonna see the eyes first. This, and then like turn them, you go down, and then separate them as far as you can. You can shrink them if you want. I'm gonna leave them like that. And then you're gonna go to the eyebrows. And you're gonna make them as huge as possible. You can, yeah, just leave the original ones. These are gonna be the ears. Wait, no, I'm doing it wrong. Alright, so. Take these ones. Yeah, alright, so choose these ones. You guys can see the horse right here. Alright, so then what you're gonna do now is you're gonna get... What am I gonna get? Oh yeah, okay, you're gonna go to the mustache. Well, where are they? Over here. You're gonna choose this one. And dye it the color of the hair. And then you're gonna go to the mustaches and choose this one. Alright, then you're gonna... It's already dyed. Okay. I'm gonna make it as big as possible. And go down. And then you're gonna go for the mouth. You're gonna do this. Then you're gonna get some sunglasses. I know you're gonna be like, what do you need the sunglasses for? You'll see right now. Alright. I prefer using these. You're gonna shrink them down all the way. Yeah, all the way. And you're gonna keep on going. And there you go. It's the horse meat. I think I gotta change the mouth. Yeah, alright, there you go. There you have it, guys. You have a horse me right here. Yeah, it's actually really cool. Like, you're like right there. I like calling him horse guy, whatever. It's up to you guys. Yeah. But yeah, this is like a really, like, good looking me. Okay. You can put his birthday if you want. I'm gonna favor him. And I would recommend him putting brown instead. Yeah, me either. Alright, yeah, so like you can mingle him if you want, but I'm not gonna mingle him. Yeah, alright, so you can quit, save it, quit, and that's how you do a horse guy, guys. And he's right here. Meet your twin. My other me's all like, who the freak is this? It's my twin. You made a clone of me. Oh yeah, so like I have to run out because like I already made one. Yeah, so that's horse guy number one and that's horse guy number two. They actually look pretty horsey, if you know what I'm saying. Alright, so yeah. That's how you make a horse guy. Maybe on the next video I'll be showing you how to use Toon Link or Zelda. Either one. you know what? I have 24 me's. Hey, that's about my family. Yeah, I think that's it. Alright, so that's me. You guys wanna create me? Yeah, right. So I'm gonna stop recording and stop wasting your time, and yeah, I'll see you guys later.
Die! Die! Hope you never come back! I never wanted you! Die!